So how do we treat plantar warts? There are actually several different ways to treat them. And when there are so many different ways to treat something, it usually means that nobody really knows how to get rid of them. And that's the nature of viri or viruses. I mean, we know about the AIDS virus and the herpes virus and all these different viri, the polio virus. And so viri have an uncanny ability to go into dormancy. So you can treat them and then they'll go away and hide and then they'll resurface at a later date. So the favorite treatments that I have in my clinic are two. But for children or for those that really don't want to have surgery, we use two different medications. And so one is a prescription, one is a over-the-counter medication. So they'll apply the medication to the warts once a day, each day, 5 days in a row, and they'll cover the wart or warts with duct tape. And then after 5 days, mom or dad will shave the wart for them, and then they will start applying the second medication, occluding it with the duct tape 5 days in a row. And then they come back into the office every 2 or 3 weeks, and I shave them because I will always shave the wart closer than mom or dad will. And then eventually, after a month or two, the warts will go away. Now, sometimes we add orals, vitamin A and zinc, because viri do not like vitamin A and zinc, so that we can get that from the inside as well as the outside. Now, beyond that, there are surgical treatments. Surgical excision of the warts can be done. So this is done in the office under local anesthesia. So we numb up the area, we scoop it out, and then we cauterize it or burn it, if you will, with an acid, 89% phenol, for instance. And this now creates a wound that has to heal, and it'll be a little bit sore for a week or two. And you're going to want to stay out of public waters, lakes, rivers, etc., so that you don't get infection. And then there's a laser treatment available as well. So we use a 1064 YAG laser at a very high setting, so that if it's just one wart, most adults can tolerate the laser treatment without anesthetic. But if it's several warts, I recommend anesthesia because it does get so hot. But this is a very nice procedure because there's no wound that's created. The laser creates what we call a hematoma or a blood blister, and then the wart just kind of falls off. So that's a very successful procedure as well.